Hi, I'm Valerius, and welcome to Aliens Colonial Marines, Episode 9. Before I start, I have to say something. I have been visited by a man from the future. And this man told me that the next mission, the ninth mission, could send me into a time loop if I didn't pay attention. If I die in a hangar during a fight, I will go back to the beginning of the mission, because it's the result of a glitch from the overhaul mod that I have installed for the game. So I will be careful in the hangar. Plus, what was I about to say? I have looked on the internet and I have seen that there are in total 11 missions for the main game. So I guess I will have maybe two more videos after this one, not including the DLC, of course. Maybe, I don't know. Depends on the length of these missions. Which I do not know. Whoa! Oh, right, these guys. Where the fuck?
Move,
I will never.
Everyone get into operations.
Okay, I'm moving. I will never, ever be used to the. What the fuck? What the heck is happening to me?
Marines, get moving! I want every inch of these streets covered for an attack from any direction. Winner,
yeah,
grab
right.
The sentries and drop them in the streets.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I'm fucked. Help me! I was fucked beyond recognition. This guy is acting like a mortar. I can't even see him, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I know. Operations is the salvation of my.
They're behind us! Behind! Marines, get moving! I want every inch of these streets covered for an attack from any direction!
Not gonna get fucked again by the same guy. Yeah, now you don't kill
me.
Nothing
getting through! Need about 20 more seconds on this door. Keep up the fire!
Oh, come on, this is bullshit. I'm not gonna use that turret. It's bullshit. I am not gonna use those turrets, because it's absolute bullshit, sir. I mean, come on. You don't have the time to put it in action, and these guys are completely useless. Oh! What the fuck was that? Oh. I'm already dead, kinda. Whoa! Something dropped me a medkit from heaven. Am I being protected by some kind of higher power? behind us. Yeah, I get that.
I want every inch of these streets covered for an attack from any direction. Winner, grab the sentries and drop them in the streets. Winner,
I'm gonna try.
Need about 20 more seconds on this door.
Okay, I made it. Hey dudes!
If you're holding a motion tracker, keep your face glued to it! Call out all positions! Head into ops and find anyone still alive inside.
Rescue surviving Marines. Oh! Vasquez's pistol! Nice!
What the shit was that?
I'm wondering the same thing. Why is there always things that grab other things from above? What the fuck was that? That's the place that I already know, right? Operations. Yeah, it is. What? No! Didn't want to die! For fuck's sake! And where were these guys exactly? I wonder. I assume they had a very good reason not to be here with me.
They look pissed!
The fuck are you doing, dude? Why is he stuck in there? Whoa!
Save my ass.
Yeah. I saved him, so now what? Is he gonna help me? Or something? Oh, come on! I look like for 1 second somewhere else, and there he is. The fuck are you doing? Come on! Ah, my ear. And what am I supposed to do exactly? I saved a marine, I saved another marine. Now there's another marine to be saved.
Come on, you ugly bastard!
What? Where? No, 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 no.
Get up!
Mayo, Mayo, Mayo.
Deep breaths, I got you. I was dead.
Yeah, yeah. Rendezvous cruise back downstairs. And what if he's dead downstairs? What do I do then? Do I take command? Do I use my overwhelming charisma to lead the brave men and women of the Marine Corps? Hi.
Alright guys, head to the vehicle bay. That's our new op center. And watch the damn roofs.
Vehicle bay and make a stand. Okay, I guess that's the famous hangar I've been telling you about earlier. Oh god, now I understand. I must not die. I will not go through all of that again. I will not. I have to be extra careful now. I will even use this to make sure they die. Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys, what the fuck are you waiting for? Set up a defense perimeter. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Where is safe? Nowhere is safe.
My tractor is getting lit up here. You better get ready for this shit.
Let's get these turrets deployed.
There's only one, dude.
Check the windows.
The windows.
Okay, here it looks like a good place to be.
Zeno's on the kick! They're breaking through the doors! Check the walls! The vents! Eyes to the sky, people! They are Zeno's on the catwalks!
Oh! I got myself a good spot here! They can't go through! Nice! I just hope the turret doesn't go away when it's depleted. That would be disappointing.
reaching my position!
Yeah. That's a nice position. Yeah. They're not coming, that's... Okay, I'll try something. Where are my grenades? Okay. Motherfucker! Whoa! That's my spot. I am perfectly aware that they could kill me a thousand times over, but they're not. Oh, hi. Oh, what? Maybe I can kill them all.
Damn it, they're rushing my position!
No, they're not. Stop lying. Okay.
We reached the dropship. Is she still at ops?
She's not here.
Sorry, sir.
Sent Reed with Hicks and an APC out of the colony.
You did what?
Okay, I guess I have. Oh! What the hell was that? I don't know what's up with me tonight, I just find all the right places. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put fire on this. Switch back to Hicks's shotgun. Die for fuck's sake. Where are the other guys? coming, guys. I'm coming. Get inside, maybe, and close the door. I don't want another of those things on me. The drop pod is here. Hold on. They're not gonna pull off something like the end of Aliens, right? I'm gonna battle the Queen on the ship with the heavy loader, right? What? Press E to retrieve dock tags?
Get that bird in the air!
Sulaco actually need just a minute to prep for flight here. I need someone to disconnect the fuel line!
Winter, you heard the lady!
I got you, Raider!
Why Winter? Why Winter? Why Winter? Fuel line. Sneaky bastards. Oh. Another one? Why do they need three fuel lines? One's not enough? Eliminate remaining Xenos. Of course I will.
Alright, this is Raider 6-5. All systems checked. Cover your ears.
Like you'll fit right in, you insubordinate son of a bitch.
You didn't specify which direction to drive the APC, sir.
So, how are you alive, if you don't mind too much my asking? What happened on Fury 161?
Guess we're skipping the softball questions. We left LV-426 and sent out a distress call. A call you all responded to. Near Fury, the ship went into alert, and I was pulled out of cryo as the ranking and only Marine. The ship was on alert because Michael Whalen's PMCs illegally boarded the ship. The four cryopods ejected safely, but I obviously wasn't in mine.
So, whose body was in your cryotube?
That's a longer story. I care about one thing, taking these guys down. That's all I got left, guys.
Let's get to it.
Floor is yours, sir.
We're all Colonial Marines here. I wake up in the morning thanking baby Jesus for every day I'm in the Corps. So I'm gonna be good goddamned if I let Weyland-Yutani take that away from me. Now, we don't have an FTL ship to get all of us back off planet, but they do. How long we got before the last boat comes in?
Comes in tonight. They're packing up for good. We take this ship or we don't leave. It's the only chance we're gonna get.
I have 63 active United States Colonial Marines, and we're gonna take that facility. And then we're gonna take that ship. And we're gonna get everything we can to take this company and Michael Whalen down for all the shit they've put us through and taken from us. Hoorah to ashes, O'Neill.
Hoorah, Captain. For the Marines we lost, guys!
Okay, so Hicks didn't die on Fury 161. And someone else died in his stead in his cryo tube. And I guess we'll never know who. Or maybe we could if we read the comic books, which I will maybe do. Episode 9, Mission 9. I didn't die in the hangar and I didn't have to do all that again. That is good. Very good.
This is Raider 6-5. Once in the facility, I will supply geographical intel to all ground forces. Eyes up and identify all ground or air targets.
Roger that, Raider! We move in quick and put down targets as fast as you can pull!
Understood, Winter. Good hunting and save some for me. 6-5 out.
This is Sulaco Actual. All ground units prepare for deployment. Here we go.
And that will be in episode 10. 10, 10, 10. Oh! Now I get it. That's why the DLC's called Stasis Interrupted, because we know, we learn what happens on the Sulaco and why Hicks didn't die. Clever. But that will be for the DLC. Meanwhile, I keep doing the main game, and I will see you in episode 10. Thank you for watching, subscribe if you liked, and bye-bye.